I've had the privilege Bible, well, in the same church even, for 37 years. And one of the things I found out about Scripture, well, I want to boil it down, if I can, to two things. It talks about God's heart, and it talks about man's heart. Man's heart, well, it's wicked, it's evil, it's dark, until he comes to the Lord. So God's heart, listen to Lamentations. I want to read a passage to you from the New Living Translation. It says, "The faithful love of the Lord, it never ends. His mercies never cease. Great is his faithfulness. His mercies begin afresh each morning." God's heart is different than our heart. But here's the thing. His is full of mercy and love and compassion, and it's fresh every morning. But our heart can become like his heart. And one of the ways it does is by spending time in his word. His word transforms our heart. It transforms our thoughts, our words, and our actions. God's heart can be your heart and my heart if we let it be. See, our heart is different. The Bible tells us it's wicked, it's dark, it's sinful, it's full of all kinds of evil thoughts. But the Lord can change it. And his mercies, it says here, are fresh and new every single morning. Let God's heart become your heart.